Biopharma has a long history of improving the quality of life. The company started on August 6, 1890, when the Dutch government established the Park Vaccinogeen or Landskoepel Inrichting Weltevrede Army Hospital in Batavia, as Jakarta was called at the time. It is the first milestone for the Vaccine and Sera Company's establishment in Indonesia. Along with increasing corporate activities, in 1895, Park Vaccinogeen changed name into Park Vaccinogeen Instituut Pasteur. In 1896, the head of Park Vaccinogeen, Eilerts de Haan, studied and worked at the Pasteur Institute in France. After his return from France, de Haan turns the Park Vaccinogeen into the Pasteur Institute branch of the Dutch Indies. The Park Vaccinogeen name was subsequently changed into Landskoepel Inrichting and Instituut Pasteur in the year 1902. Entering the 20th century, the Instituut Pasteur achieved a good performance, producing a wide range of vaccines and sera. The Institute actively developed its human resources by training a young generation of students of the School of Indigenous Doctors, STOVIA. In 1923, the Instituut Pasteur moved from Jakarta to Bandung and was renamed Landskoepel Inrichting and Instituut Pasteur under leadership of L. Otten. At the beginning of the Japanese occupation in 1942, the name was changed once again and became Bandung Buki Kenkyosho under leadership of Kikuo Kurauchi. And all activities focused on the smallpox building and Pasteur Institutes in Bandung. In 1945, the organization was for the first time headed by an Indonesian, R.M. Sarjito. Under his leadership, activities moved to Klaten in Central Java, under the name Smallpox Building and Pasteur Institute. In 1946, during the second aggression of Dutch reoccupation of Indonesia, the company changed its name back to Landskoepel Inrichting and Instituut Pasteur. Along with a strengthening sense of nationalism, the Indonesian government nationalized many Dutch companies, including this, as it changed name to Perusahaan Negara Pasteur, the Pasteur State Company, in 1955. In 1961, the company started using the name Biopharma State Company. Considering the importance and strategic role of Biopharma, the government issued State Regulation No. 26 of 1978, whereby the entity of Biopharma was turned into Biopharma State-owned General Corporation, or Perum Biopharma. After nearly 20 years as public company, through Government Regulation No. 1 of 1997, Biopharma changed status into a limited liability company called PT Biopharma Persero, a state-owned enterprise of the Republic of Indonesia. Biopharma has successfully manufactured a range of vaccines and sera. Biopharma has a corporate philosophy dedicated to improve the quality of life. Biopharma envisions to become a world-class life sciences company with global competitiveness by providing and developing life science products of international standards to improve the quality of life. By implementing sustainability strategies, Biopharma is transforming into a green company that acts in favor of the environment, prioritizing the preservation of human life and the earth, all the while making a substantial contribution to the national economy. Biopharma always provides high-quality products by implementing good corporate governance, GCG, and environmentally friendly business practices. Through its professional values, integrity, teamwork, innovation, and customer orientation, Biopharma is ready to be a world-class life sciences company with global competitiveness.